Good morning, class one. Today we are going to start with RTA book one and unit A. The topic of unit A beta, that is desktop computer. अब desktop computer क्या होता है? Before going to learn about this, we need to write down date, tick on the day and weather, and tick on C because we are going to class one. Now desktop computer, a computer which we can keep on the desk, that is called desktop computer. And these are the parts of desktop computer. This is monitor. What is this? This is CPU. CPU is called the brain of a computer. These are speakers. This is keyboard and this is mouse. और हम जिस पे माउस को रखते हैं, what we call that? Mouse pad. Okay? So these are the parts of desktop computer. Now, after this, everyone open page number 6. In this page you have to color like this. जैसा यहाँ पे दिया हुआ है वैसा ही आपको color करना है. After this page number 6, this is your homework. Page number 6, open page number 7. And in this page what you have to do? First write down date, tick on the day and weather, and tick on C. Now what is the use of keyboard? Keyboard is used to do typing. This type of device mouse is? Mouse is a pointing device and this is mouse pointer. ये हमारी monitor screen है और यहाँ पर जो आपको pointer दिख रहा है this is called mouse pointer and we keep mouse on mouse pad. Okay?